so dark in here.
What? Hey! Joe, is that you?
I don't know, Gus. I can't see.
What, tarnation? I can't see.
Me neither.
It's too dark.
Some strange reason the whole racetrack has gone totally dark. Now none of the racers can see where they're going.
Are you guys okay?
Well, I think so.
How did it get so dark all of a sudden?
Someone must have taken all the lights.
Hey, look over there.
It's a bouncing kangaroo.
Lights from here, lights from there. I'll take lights from everywhere.
Gaskets! That kangaroo's stealing all the lights. She's a light thief. To catch someone when it's dark out, we'd need to have lights.
I think I've got just the thing. Your brand new speed lights!
Ooh. Wow!
Boy!
With those lights, you can see in the dark!
Yeah! I'm a light rider!
All right!
Now let's go catch that thief and bring back all the lights! Light thief, give us back those lights.
Uh-oh, I can't get the lights back. Gotta bounce.
Lugnuts, I can't see where the light thief went.
This carnival is so big. How are we gonna find her?
I reckon we can help.
It's our friends.
And they all have speed lights.
Gabby, make us shiny!
Now we can help you catch the light thief together!
I reckon that light thief is hiding here somewhere! Increase energy!
Where's the light thief hiding? By those stuffed animals!
Wow! The light thief's getting away!
Not this time! We caught the light thief! Okay, light thief. Time to give back all those lights.
No, I can't give the lights back. I need them.
But why? Why do you need so many lights?
Without the lights, it's dark. Well, I'm afraid of the dark!
Oh, you're afraid of the dark!
No wonder she took all those lights!
Hey, don't worry. It's okay to be afraid of the dark.
Yeah, everyone's afraid sometimes.
But you don't have to have all these lights to make you feel better.
Sometimes, just a little bit of light is all you need.
Whoa! Look at that! A tiny light just for me!
So, how do you feel now?
I don't feel afraid anymore! I'm not afraid, because now I see! A little light's enough for me!
Rev your engines, get ready to go! On your marks, get set, snow!
are way ahead of us.
Don't worry, AJ. It's gonna take more than a snowball to stop us. We just need a little blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Start it up, hit the gas. It's time for us to roll. Let's drive super fast. Ready, set, let's go.
Can let these polar bears stop it for me. Oh, polar bears! Time to wake up!
Easy, polar bears! Nice, polar bears!
Darrington's in trouble! Darrington! Over here!
Phew. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Darrington. Now we just have to find some way out of here.
Hey, check this out! An ice track!
Oh! This will get us back in the race!
Yeah! Come on, Darrington, follow me! Yes!
Careful, guys! The ice track splits up ahead!
It looks like one way keeps going, and one way leads to... a polar bear!
Ah! Oh, man! We have got to stay away from that polar bear!
Keep away. Which track should we take? The purple track or the orange track? The purple track! Yeah!
We're doing it, guys! We're almost out of the cave!
But it sounds like we've got to get past one more polar bear.
Which track should we take? The yellow track or the blue track? The blue track!
Darrington!
All right!
We made it!
We sure make a great team!
You know it! If we stick together, nothing can stop us! Race cars! Ready!
Ooh! Zeg know what to ride! Zeg want to ride? Dino Coaster!
Whoa! It's a dinosaur roller coaster!
Dino Coaster have big drop, and big loop, and big volcano!
Wow! We've never been on that ride before!
The Dino Coaster looks amazing! Come on, let's go get in line!
All right! Yeah.
Ticket, please! Here you go!
This is gonna be so awesome!
Dino awesome!
Looks like we need a ticket to ride the Dino Coaster.
Ooh, ooh! Zeg have ticket? Ta-da! It's special ticket, so we all ride Dino Coaster!
A ticket for all of us?
Way to go, Zeg!
Ooh, cool ride!
Oh no! My ball! It's bouncing away!
It okay, little friend? Zeg get ball for you! You stay here, Ticket! Pardon! Steel Zeg coming through!
For getting my ball back, Zeg.
You're welcome.
Good going, Zeg.
Yeah, now let's go ride the dino coaster.
Okie dokie. Zeg, just get Ticket and... Oh, wind blows Zeg's Ticket away.
Gaskets, it's blowing out of the amusement park and into Axel City.
Ticket, come back. Ticket!
Oh, no, it's gone.
But Zeg was so excited to ride Dino Coaster!
Don't worry, Zeg. Your ticket's out there somewhere.
Yeah, and if we work together, we can find it.
Zeg not give up! Zeg and friends find Ticket! Then we all ride on Dino Coaster!
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Hubcaps! It's blowing into the Pie Factory!
Pie Factory? Pie, oh my! Dino Coaster Ticket! It landed pie!
Uh-oh! But that pie is headed for the pie machine!
Ticket!
We've got to grab that ticket before it gets baked inside! Time for some blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
All right!
We got it!
Yay! Blaze save Ticket!
Here you go, Zeg! One ticket to ride the Dino Coaster!
Oh, Zeg's so excited! Mwah, mwah, mwah. Zeg finally get to ride Dino Coaster!
Come on, buddy. This way.
Woo! Go coaster! Woo!
Ticket, please.
Here, ticket for Zeg and Zeg friends.
Have a nice ride.
Hang on, everyone, because here we go.
Look, everybody! That sign says we've gone 50 miles!
Whoa! That's far!
We're halfway to 100!
And we're not gonna stop until we get there! Right, guys?
Yeah!
You know! Woohoo! Whoa, look out!
like I really went for broke this time.
We've got to find a way across, or we'll never get to 100 miles.
Hey, look down there. Pieces of the track are floating in that swamp.
I bet if we find the right ones, we can use them to fix the track.
To fix this first part, we need a piece that has a pointy shape on one side and a round shape on the other side. Which piece has a pointy shape on one side and a round shape on the other side? That piece, yeah!
But how are we gonna get it out of the swamp?
We can help!
Yahoo!
It's Spoots! It's Gabby!
Woohoo!
All right!
We thought you guys might need a hand!
One track piece coming up!
Sweeps up!
Woohoo!
Yeah! The track is fixed! And look! That sign says you've made it 75 miles!
Wow!
Only 25 miles to go!
Thanks, Gabby! Thanks, Swoops! You guys were a huge help!
Aw, oh, don't mention it, please!
Good luck getting to 100 miles! Wait! Watch out!
Gaskets! That trapping spider just caught us in his web! Oh, I'm trapped!
Hey! Where'd this web come from?
Oh no!
Blaze! Help! I've gotta bust out of the trapping spider's web and help our friends!
But the web won't break! It's too strong!
Then we're going to need something even stronger! We need hydraulics!
Let's make a hydraulic spreader! It's super strong!
Come on, let's build one! First, let's make the spreader arms. They push things open and break them apart. To make the spreader arms, say, spreader arms! Spreader arms! Now we just need the hydraulics to give the spreader its power. To make the hydraulics, say, hydraulics! Hydraulics! Oh, yeah! I'm a hydraulic spreader monster machine!
Go for it, Blaze! See if you can break that spider web now! It's working!
Let's go help the other race cars.
Nice going, Blaze.
I am free.
You saved us.
Yeah.
Got you, Starla.
Thanks, Blaze. That was close. So what do we do now? If we try to drive from these old train track rails, we'll fall off.
These rails weren't made for monster machines. To ride on them, we need a steam engine.
Yeah! Steam engines are trains that use the power of boiling. They have a firebox inside that heats up a tank of water until it reaches 100 degrees. Then, steam from the boiling water pushes against pistons so the train can drive.
Well, shoot! Wait! Let's make a steam engine and ride these rails!
First, we need a firebox. That's the part that heats the water. To make the firebox, say, firebox! Firebox! Next, we need the boiler. That's the tank that holds all the boiling water. To make the boiler, say, boiler! Boiler! Great! Now all we need are the pistons. When the boiling water changes into steam, it pushes pushes the pistons to make the train go. To make the pistons, say pistons. Pistons! Oh, yeah! I'm a steam engine monster machine!
Wow!
All aboard!
Full steam ahead!
Now we're back on track!
Blaze, watch out! The rail split up ahead, and one way leads to a dead end!
Quick, help me choose which way to go. Should we take the bottom path or the top path? The top path, yeah!
Yeah, we made the right choice.
Careful, y'all, here comes another split.
Should we take the top path or the bottom path? The top path, yeah!
We made it to the end of the Rusty Railroad.
Next stop, the Bouncing Ball Racetrack. Yahoo!
We made it.
Hopping Hubcaps, there it is. The Bouncing Ball.
What's that, Starla?
Ride 'em, cowboy! Yeah!
Ready?
Set! Ride!
To Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.